Hi there, lovely people. This is the real Mart of Kemet, goddess of justice, truth, and balance. And today I want to congratulate the High Court of Kenya for granting the Rastafarian community. Let me say community, it's not a religion or community, or because it's a way of life, for granting them the permission that they can keep the rocks in the school. This is mostly to their children, where they are just passing the knowledge to their young ones. And what I can encourage the Rastafarian community to do is teach the youths who are languishing out there with the rocks, who are doing heinous and wicked things and evil things, using the rocks. As we all know that rocks is an extended nervous system, and also it's like it's our crown chakra, and also it's like our roots where we get information. This is where the information from the realm of spirits passes through our hair and into our pineal gland. And I know rocks has been demonized by the system so much, so this is a good thing. Teach the youths out there, the Rastafarian community, the value of the rocks, the value of the antennas, the hair, so that they can change for better. They can change their wicked way of being drug addicts, and also the things they are not, the dubious thing they are doing in the society, which is not right in their way. They should try to pass that message, because they are the one who are able to reach the youths and those who are growing. And thank you once again, the High Court of Kenya. We want to see justice for all the poor and the rich. Like I said, justice is balanced. It's for all.